Hey guys, this is George. I'm back with one last video today. I made three today. This will be the third upload. Had a comic con that I went to earlier today. Had some quarter bin finds, which was a lot of fun. I just did a video for Thanatos's 700 subscriber contest video. And here, we got ComicHead 84. And this guy, he's just a lot of fun to watch. He's got a lot of personality. He's got some attitude in him. And, you know, he does a lot of slab comic books. And he does a lot of new release videos. And just a really fun channel to watch, guys. You gotta check him out. He is celebrating a couple big things. He is celebrating the fact that he just went over 200 subscribers. And that is really, really cool. And he is also celebrating the fact that he has just gone 30 days of giving up on them haters. He's done with them haters. It's over with. It's slabs over sigs, or sig, you know, yeah, I think I got it right. Slabs over sigs. So, hey, congrats, buddy, on that. That is really, really cool. Not spending money on the nicotine habit leaves a lot of extra money for your comic book habit. And the comic book habit generally shouldn't have any really long-lasting health implications. So good on you, man. That is really cool. So to enter his video, he needs you to do a couple things. He wanted you to show him from your collection what you have of his three favorite heroes. And he kind of mentioned Silver Surfer or Galactus. It was like a toss-up. So one book, you know, out of your collection from one of those two characters. He loves the X-Men. And he loves Batman. So I had some stuff that I wanted to show for that. And just, you know, give some support to our guy over at ComicHead 84. So my first book, I don't have a lot of Silver Surfer, man. So if you think I should be reading more of it, ComicHead, you got to give me some tips on where to jump in and get started. But the book that came to mind for me was this guy right here. We had Silver Surfer Superman number one, and you know, came out back in 96, and you know, for me, it's just I absolutely love, you know, I love Superman, and I absolutely love Marvel DC crossovers. It takes you back to a time when, you know, they weren't owned by, you know, these media conglomerates that hate competition. You know, they would intertwine once in a while. There's some of the my favorite books are where they are crossing over, and this is a really cool book. You know, they get into a lot of drama, and it's fun. So definitely check out Silver Surfer Superman number one. All right, file that one. So my favorite X-Men comic book, unfortunately, I did just show in my last video for Thanatos. It's X-Men Alpha number one. Not going to talk about it too much because I just talked about it a bunch in that video. So I picked a backup one. My second favorite X-Men comic book in my collection is X-Men Adventures number one. And this is more of a sentimental thing than a value thing for me. I loved the X-Men animated series. This book adapts that series to comic book form. So, you know, they even did seasons, you know, so issue one, this is the first season. They also did a second season, issue number one, and the third season, issue number one. And it's just a lot of fun. You know, these books, you know, I have a reader copy as well, but they adapt it very faithfully, but they also add a couple scenes and they change some words, and it's just fun to see a slightly different representation of a cartoon that I still watch like crazy to this day. You know, and apologies go out to Mrs. Drunk Comics, because sometimes I leave that playing when we go to sleep, and I guess she has a hard time sleeping with that. You know, every time, you know, Jean Grey, you know, gets like, you know, laser beamed or something, she always sounds like she's enjoying herself a little too much. But, you know, really, really fun series and a fun comic book series as well. So that's my second favorite X-Men comic book. And my favorite Batman comic book, it was tough. I went through a lot of books trying to find which one was my favorite. And, you know, I really liked Batman Hush. That was one of my favorite storylines. And, you know, for me, there's one book in that series that has my boy Superman on it. And the art is done by Jim Lee, which, you know, you get a Jim Lee cover, you're always excited. And this one, and I'm not trying to troll, but it's got my boy Superman, you know, with his hands clenched firmly around Batman's neck. And, you know, they fight in this book, and it is a lot of fun. You get to see how overpowering Superman is, but then you also get to see the intellect of Batman on how to deal with an out-of-control Superman. And really cool issue. Definitely check out Hush. I mean, if you're watching a comic book YouTube channel, you're probably familiar with that storyline, so I'm not really, like, changing your world by telling you to read Hush, but really like that one. This is my favorite Batman comic book in my collection. And, you know, whenever you get books back at a 9/8, you're always really excited. So, yeah. Hey, guys, that's what I got. Check out ComicHead 84. You know, tell them congrats on quitting the heaters. And tell, you know, make an entry video, y'all. Just do it and stuff. All right, guys. This is George, D-Run Comics. I'm out.